we have to really think through what is best for Sweden and our security and our peace.
So the report sees NATO as it is, not only as a military alliance.
Believe that NATO's open door is an open door.
United in condemning the Kremlin's unprovoked aggression and in our support for Ukraine's sovereignty and territorial integrity.